start with a red color, so I am going to use it like this in this portion of the bottle, and after red I am going to use blue color. I suggest you all to keep your bottle horizontal like this on a plain surface so that your colors don't get mixed up into it. Done with the painting, and this is how it turned up to be. Hope you all liked it. Maine isme fairy light